It's about 4 o'clock in the morning, and we just took our luggage down to the bus. We're going to Iowa, so it's gonna be a little boring.
Good morning, everyone. We are headed to Dubuque, Iowa. It should be about 8.5 hours driving time with a few breaks. Shush, don't speak when you spit your venom, keep it shut. I hate it when you hiss and preach about your new messiah, cause your theories catch fire. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough.
Off to work. Got my jug. The venue is so far. Just kidding, it's right there. We go this way. Fish Street.
You sure?
Fish Street, that way. It's a little windy. Oh my god. My freaking bean is about to fly out. Colorado, it's in some
Wisconsin.
Okay. It's not that big of a drive, so that's good. The cool thing is that we woke up and there was snow outside. Oh, do you see the snow? Excuse me.
Look at that big pile right over there.
Hello, sir. How's your day? Oh, it's going good. Other than that, we're just leaving, waiting to leave, waiting to load the bus. Gonna get a tattoo, Friday 13th. We just got back to the hotel at around 5:20 from the tattoo shop. We're going to the Milwaukee's Bucks versus the Heat basketball game. I don't know anything about basketball, but I mean, I said I would try more things out this year, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Hey, we're gonna watch some sports!
We're gonna watch some basketball game!
It better be hot!
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Free stuff, thanks!
Free food! I love the sport!
It's
Thomas at the Kokumba with 19 points, 8 rebounds, 6 assists. Greg Monroe with 16 points, 11 rebounds. Tommy Snow, 14 points.
We survived our first game!
The game was cool. I had never been to an NBA game before, so that was fun. Got this free bobblehead. I don't know who he is, but it was free. Just eating some noodles. Kind of get ready for bed because tomorrow we have work in the morning. But I didn't get to show you my tattoo because I was in such a rush. So don't look at my belly. It's the Jason Voorhees mask because it was Friday the 13th, and I've always wanted the Jason Voorhees mask because I was born on Friday the 13th. So it kind of has meaning. But not really. Right now I'm just watching Paranormal something. And I'm gonna go to bed soon because I'm tired. So I will see y'all tomorrow.
The video!
So tomorrow at 4:30, we're gonna hit our 100th show.
We signed these posters so the venue can have them. At least I think that's what they're for. Look at my dam! See it better. There's two. I'll show you in a second where I think they'll hang them up. They have the signs like Jamie Foxx, Green Day, Janet Jackson, Shrek the Musical, So You Think You Can Dance, I Don't Know, Mythbusters, James Taylor, Kevin Hart, Martin McBride, I don't know. Wait, maybe I didn't. I don't know. I don't know. Chelsea Handler. So I'm thinking to put it like somewhere on these walls. It's kind of cool. That I need. I just gotta go downstairs and get my Uber.
It's about 80 degrees on Christmas Day.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, that's a Christmas, huh?
Yeah. In shorts and a tank top.
See, that wouldn't feel like Christmas to me.
No, yeah, it was humid and not good.
Made it back. I took my first Ubers by myself and I didn't die. By myself? Mm-hmm. One was like a girl, a lady. And then another one was an older man. Christina. Where are you with my food? I'm starving. I can't talk and be skinny at the same time. I need food. Christina, you pulled through, girl. 5 stars on Postmates. Today was rough. My body is feeling it, but I'm so glad that I have a week off. I have a week off in St. Louis, so just me, everybody else works. I'm thinking of maybe getting a massage, but I'm not sure because, I don't know, they don't really do anything. Ugh, just dead. But just ordered some food because I'm fat. And just gonna pack, take a shower, and sleep because I need it. So that's it for this vlog. I will see ya Monday in St. Louis. We're there for a week, so maybe I'll do some fun stuff. Maybe not. Okay, bye. I want to record my looks.
Freaking Orly!
Off to Milwaukee. How do you say it? Off to Milwaukee. Why can't I say this damn state?